It's 12 minutes after the noon hour, and we're just getting some information into our newsroom from Whitefish Bay, where Whitefish Bay High School students have been released for the day due to an ongoing bomb threat. The school district said the threat only impacts the high school. Other schools are remaining in session this noon hour. Students are being reunited with their parents in the cases where they need to be picked up. That is going on right now.